we had a good league campaign. You can't really base everything around one game. And I suppose initially the week after we lost Kilkenny, there was a bit of a down side to it. Like, you know, the camp was a bit down, but like, you have to learn from your downs to improve in hurling. And I think as a team and as individuals, we did learn from what went wrong that day, and then that will improve us and get us ready for championship. Diarmuid O'Sullivan, the Rock, I suppose, filling his shoes is a very big task. But as I say, like, you know, I can't fill his shoes. I have to fill my own shoes and play the way I want to play. And hopefully that's good enough, and hopefully it is. And against Tipperary, I don't know, it'll be a big task, and hopefully things will go well. They're the standard in hurling, Tipperary and Kilkenny. They're the standard you need to get to in hurling. And I suppose you look at players that they have in Lea Corbett and Owen Kelly, and there's not really room for error there when you're playing against fellas like that. So we have to be on our toes, my own goals for the season, or to maximise my potential, and by doing that, so helping the team maximise their potential, and hopefully that'll be good enough to get us to an All-Ireland final.